always kept working on it, kept making the most of it, and got to where we needed it right there at the end, and was able to lead all those laps. And if it wasn't for lap traffic, it wouldn't even have been a race. I don't know what y'all are whining about, but if you don't like that kind of racing, don't even watch.